Inforiver delivers the fastest way to build reports in Power BI. It allows you to tell compelling stories through an innovative and powerful menu-driven user experience supported by strong data exploration, pivot analysis, simulations, and visual-level formula calculations right inside of Microsoft Power BI. Inforiver Enterprise takes this innovation several steps further by delivering advanced capabilities for manual data input, Writeback, report scheduling, commenting, and collaboration. Inforiver also allows you to manually key in data such as texts, drop-down lists, dates, and more. Once you have inserted the fields in your table, users can directly enter data, such as selecting a date from a calendar picker and selecting values from a drop-down list. When you input data, you can also configure your report in such a way that values entered at a parent level get distributed across descendants. In our case, I'm entering a budget for the next cycle, which gets distributed equally by default. I can also quickly adjust it to distribute this budget based on prior year actuals. Any changes made to your Power BI report can now be saved to online and cloud databases or to shared folders. In this case, I'm showing you how you can write data simultaneously to a OneDrive folder and a Snowflake data warehouse. Qlik on the Writeback and your 22 budget is now saved in those destinations. Inforiver Enterprise also allows you to deliver reports by email or posting them in shared folders. You can schedule entire reports or specific report pages as a consolidated file or multiple PDF or Excel files. You can set custom scheduling frequencies, such as once in every 2 weeks on Mondays and Thursdays for the next month. You can choose to send individual sections of the report to specific recipients by using filters, bookmarks, page break categories, all from a single schedule. You can also schedule outputs to multiple destinations all at the same time. Here's a sample scheduled email with a PDF and Excel attachments. With Inforiver, users can also collaborate directly in Power BI at a cell level. You can assign your comment as tasks and track closure status. You can also tag other users in conversations and even reply to comments. Users will get instant email notifications when someone responds to them, tags them, or assigns a task. Users can also filter the comment log to show comments relevant to them. You can even enable public commenting and allow anyone to log in and comment through their social media handles. And finally, you can also schedule periodic commentary digests. Now, Inforiver Enterprise comes in two flavors. Medium and small enterprises find the SAAS edition useful as the Azure tenant and services infrastructure is hosted and managed by Inforiver. This can get you started almost instantly. And for larger enterprises, we recommend using your own Azure private tenant or on-premises implementation, which gives you complete control over the infrastructure. For any questions, please reach out to us at inforiver.com/contact us.